Moving house is never easy, but thankfully most don't end up like this. The plan was to shift it this morning so the block in Southside Salisbury could be subdivided. Turned out, though, the house would be split as well, just about in half.
It's not just teetering on the truck inside, next thing, crash, down she went.
Entertaining for the neighbours, maybe, but the owner can't have been too impressed.